My name is Yannicka Foy and I am 21 and I started skateboarding when I was about 7 years old. My older brother got me into skateboarding and ever since then we've just been skating our whole life. With skateboarding you're able to express yourself in ways you can't with other sports. At the skate park you won't see just one type of race, one type of gender, or people with certain skill levels. At the skate park you'll be around all types of people to vibe with. I don't think I'll ever stop skateboarding because skateboarding to me is more than a sport, it's more of a lifestyle, and it's just something I'll do forever. Even if I'm hurt, I'll still keep on pushing.